ducklings. My name is Alianora Trimble. I remembered. This is Bailee. She is another person. You know, I don't think I've ever been in the same room as another person. Since I was born, I have only been with Frances McDormand. Because Frances McDormand is not here, I have to simply imagine that you are an elephant. But now this beautiful sandwich that my new friend, the human, has made for me.
Can you tell me a little bit about Frances McDormand?
Well, his name is Frances McDormand. I have to be Academy Award winning actress. He's an elephant. I have known him since I was very young, for you see, my mother, who was from New Jersey, she gave birth to me, and she decided that since I was English, she did not want to have me because my mother had always thought that her child would be also from New Jersey, but then when I was born, I was from England. McDormand, and she said, Frances McDormand, you take this child because I simply do not know how to raise her. Because, she said, I am not from England. I don't know why you're laughing because it's the worst thing that ever happened.
Yeah, that does sound really bad.
What happened when you were born, Bailee? What sort of name is Bailee? It is hardly a name at all.
What's your name again? Harry Allen and Rismatisk or whatever. Lukey Poopy.
I think he does not speak while she is eating, Bailee.
How's your sandwich?
It's alright, even though you did not make it in a pan. My name is Alianora Trimble. My mother was going to name me Allison, but when I was born, I was so clearly an alien or a Trimble because I was from England. So, that is simply what happened. Oh, they're looking at us, aren't they? I hate them. They're always looking at us. Those men.
How could your mum tell you to tell that you were from England?
Well, because of the way that I cried when I was a baby.
What was it like?
It was like, whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
She simply would not be able to understand me when I was reaching adolescence. And so she put me in the care of Frances McDormand, who was an elephant.
What was that like? I didn't realize. So Frances McDormand, he's kind of like your surrogate father.
Well, I wouldn't say he's my father, but we do have a special relationship. But I simply feel that he doesn't. Sometimes I feel he doesn't understand what it's like to not be an elephant.
Man, at least, so is the idea that elephants are closer to British people than New Jersey people are to British people?
I think my mother simply did not know how to handle me, and Frances McDormand was the closest living thing. Although I suppose he's not actually alive. So my mother was not very observant. But here I am. Fully alive.
So did you take care of yourself then, growing up?
Frances McDormand always protected me. And tea. Tea and cucumber sandwiches. You know, this is a cucumber sandwich. It may look like something else, but in reality, this is just a cheese-flavored cucumber, an avocado-flavored cucumber, and some bread-flavored bread.
Bread flavored bread.
That's right.
Are we done with the video? Oh.